Ooh. We got the walk over me pattern there. That happens. Okay, come on. Times. There we go. Buttons are kind of loud. I'm okay with it. On to neutral zone 13. We'll equip our prize from area 1. Shoot. So we're lucky we made it through there without trying to talk to somebody. Alright, here we go. Area 4. Get a level up right here. Get a level up for every 10 of those bullet things you get. Be still green. Okay, let's have a good area 5 here. Decent top. Alright, this controller at least seems to be easier to mash with. Let's go! Alright, Murphy! Make that sweet deliciousness. I'm guessing corn dogs. Wrong. Dang it. Dang it. We got the grapple and squandered it. Hamburger helper, nice. A four hitter. That last hit on the generator cost me like 2 seconds. I remember making hamburger helper and just eating the entire thing myself in one sitting. And feeling horrible afterwards. Over with the rocket launcher. Right, should save a little bit of time here. Do 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 It's a toughie. There's a very low bar for time in my PB. As we should be saving, but all right, we got to equip the permit here. Blue transceiver, transponder, communicator, whatever. Now we need to nail the wrong warp in Area 8. It's a frame perfect trick. Got a third try. About par for the course, I think. Dang it. Yeah. We're still gonna be green. That is mighty kind of area 8. I did not feel like that was going that well. Area 9. Oof. The rest of my run is gonna have to be really good to PB. Alright, 9 to 17, back to 9, and back to 17. The trucks are all scrambled now. Going in, first door. Interrogation. It's a trap. All right, we got the green one. On to 15 now. Second door here. First ambush area, it will be here. Since we did pick it up, we just walked straight. Nice, we saved a little bit of time. That was good menuing section. No shooting here. We have to talk to Destroyer 3. Yes, we want your machine gun. No, I don't know. No! I hit select. There's a couple seconds. Destroyed the barrier with the three-way, and then we go back out and back in with the rocket launcher. After this, but hopefully not by much. Still barely in the green. Mr. Joe, I've come to rescue ya.
Thank you. I'm sorry to cause so much trouble.
That's probably not what he sounds like. We're getting the lowdown about the really evil dudes. Alright. Area 12, got it. Let's go! We already got the machine gun. You don't need to tell us about the machine gun. We are on to Area 10. No more equipment changes now. Ah! Close whether we can make the platform or not. Oh, we made it. Wasn't quite as close as I thought it was going to be. Something we can afford. Alright, Area 11. We're gonna need to do good in Area 11. Comes down to Area 12. This has a chance. We're gonna have to one cycle the albatross for sure. Master D's using his force lightning powers. Sith Lord. Take over your army and rule the world. What, you're gonna fight against me? You damn fool. If that's what you want, I'll show you the horror of the albatross. The one cycle. Still some things that we could screw up here. I'm Hal. That. Your number's up, monster. Ah. Hey, Baron Thor. Aim at the cock dash pit. This base will explode in 60 seconds. Evacuate right away. Feel safe, I'll kill you here. Alright, that was the last tricky part. That is barely a sub 23. I did it though. New gold in Area 12. Nice. Thank you, Nine Spaces, and welcome in. Thank you, Baron Thor. Only took 633 attempts to get under 23 minutes. It was not a great run either. Area 12 was good. I was green most of it. Till the end there. Oh, baby. I only shaved 2 seconds, but I went from 23 minutes to 22 minutes. That feels pretty good. Battle has ended, and we have a new hero now. Feeling different as I received the blessings from comrades. Ah, yes. I'm gonna grab the snipping tool. Take a snip of that. Those splits. Throw a stream marker in there. Alright, we'll watch the whole credits here. These cannot be real people. Oki-chan, Windy, spelled W-I-N-D-Y. Music by Gon Damon. On Damon. Planning by Hachan. Special thanks to Mr. FF. We can only imagine what that might mean. Now so much time has elapsed and I'm old now. I think it's time for me to tell you the whole story. I hope this story will be told for a long time. Yeah, well, that was